day enamel paint. That polymer skin can be rubbed on, then adjusted to smooth out any imperfections. And if the final concept looks familiar, that's because it's a brand new version of a Champion.
A car that's arguably the most famous Ford ever is the GT40 that won Le Mans in 66, 67, 68, and 69.